It's an important topic because in the Netherlands 7% of the children is being born preterm. So this is 12,000 children each year. And 10,000 of these children are born moderately preterm. So it's also an important topic in numbers. We need to know what happens to these children, and we need to think how we can support parents and children. And also what is very nice is working with the children themselves and working with parents who are, of course, concerned when a child is born too soon. What will happen? How will its future be? I started already 30 years ago, I think, in working on this topic. And we followed a group of children. We studied their development every half year after they were born, so at 6 months, 12 months, and so on, until they were 5.5 years of age. And then we saw them once again when they were 10 years of age. And we compared their development, the development of the group of children born preterm, with the development of a group of children born at term. And we saw that they differed, and preterm children had more difficulties, for instance, in school problems. And when we studied also, looking back, looking at the group of children who were in a class at school that was appropriate for their age, versus the children that needed special schools or who had been had to do one class again, we saw that the differences between these children, we could already be distinguished in the first years. So these very young children are, this is an age period that is very important to study the development of these children. Of course, when you work, when you study development of preterm children, you and you're a psychologist, you have to work together with doctors who treat the children. And this is already an interdisciplinary collaboration.
My research is about neonatal neuroimaging and especially the correlation for prediction with outcome. And when we are looking at babies who have a difficult start, for example, premature babies, babies with burst oxygen shortness, and we all know that these babies will have long-term consequences, and we would like to predict this.
Combination of all our expertise will lead to better insights, new insights that will, in the end, will help the children and the parents.